was just what you'd expect inside her new Balenciaga.